She is such an amazing person, first of all, but an amazing competitor. She's positive, she's confident. She's one of those can-do athletes. And she had kind of a rough district championship. And I was at a wedding. We talked on the phone together. And, you know, your heart just breaks sometimes when things don't go exactly the way you wish they had. But she pulled herself together, was supportive of her teammates, and she's going to run a 2,000-meter steeplechase on June 10th. So she's moving forward. It's going to be great. But she got seventh place at the Centennial Meet in the 800, which is an incredibly competitive race, a 2:22. She PR'd at the district championships in the 1500 with a 448.8. She had from last year a 42-second improvement in her routine. So she's also a very fast 100-meter runner, has run 63 also. I think the sky is the limit for you. I really do. And I have so enjoyed working with you, and actually loved working with you. So.